Jonathan Pryce's name has been added to a new memorial honoring black people killed by police. The Say Their Names Memorial has been set up in cities across the country, including at Clyde Warren Park in Dallas. Tate Farms in Rockwall is the latest location in North Texas to set up the memorial, and it added Pryce's photo this morning. The memorial is located in the farm's chapel. It's open to the public through Monday.